Look, if you had one cell and one opportunity to split the nucleus in half in one moment, would you divide it or just leave it? Yo, the DNA is ready, envelope weak, centriole steady, there's chromes in the nucleus already, mom's spaghetti, it's time, centrioles prepare, calm and ready to divide, but chromosomes are scattered, a coil mess, the whole nucleus, a sloppy crowd, the chromosomes condensing, cell wall spreading out, it's ready now, chromatids falling out. All lined up, metaphase apparent, plow. Snap back to the poles again. Oh, there goes chromatid. Oh, there goes chromatid. One nucleus, now two with that nuclear envelope. Each cell having 46 chromosomes. That's what's dope. Cytoplasm split, we can tell. There's two identical cells. That's when it's back to the growth again. Yo, the G phase, better known as interphase, coming after cytokinesis. You better divide the cell in the body, the tissues, mitosis, it's essential for you to grow. Making two daughter cells and you already know that mitosis comes many times in a lifetime. You better divide the cell in the body, the tissues, mitosis, it's essential for you to grow. Making two daughter cells and you already know that mitosis comes many times in a lifetime. Now it's interphasing, the cell is changing, let's get to replicating. The S phase, as we double, this DNA is a struggle, 46 chromosomes duplicating. G2 phase, the cell is growing, only grows bigger, becoming much larger. But transportation's tough, as the cell is getting puff. We must divide, is what the cell cried. Lonely cell, he's dividing well. Remember IP Matt, that's the rap, it goes. Interphase, then we got prophase, but hold your nose, cause here comes metaphase. Now we're moving out, anaphase is coming close. Next telophase, but everyone knows. Lastly, cytokinesis, where we rest in pieces. So the cell is done, mitosis, I suppose, is back to the growth, but the cell goes on, da-da-dum, da-dum. You better divide the cell in the body, the tissues, mitosis, it's essential for you to grow. Making two daughter cells, and you already know that mitosis comes many times in a lifetime. You better divide the cell in the body, the tissues, mitosis, it's essential for you to grow. Making two daughter cells, and you already know that mitosis comes many times in a lifetime.